0-1, the pitch. Lugo swings and slashes one. Fair inside the bag at first and down to the corner. The run has scored in Cosma. In right field, it's picked up and fired back into the infield by L.J. Mazzilli. That is a RBI double by Lugo that puts Toledo on the board for the first time tonight. They've got a 1-0 lead.